In this video, I will provide a brief overview of the Reviewer Performance Report option in Editorial Manager. You may access reports from your editor main menu by clicking the Reports link located under the Administrator Functions heading at the bottom of the page. Please contact your journal manager if you do not see this link and require account privileges to access reports. Under Summary and Annual Reports, click on Reviewer Performance Report. The Reviewer Performance Report allows editors to look at reviewer performance during a selected period and decide if any reviewer role designations should be changed, look for new candidates for editorial boards or other groups, and identify high-performing reviewers. Next, define the submission date range by clicking the radio button next to the desired range option. It should either be a fixed date range selected from the drop-down, or you may customize the dates. Please note that the date must be entered in the MMDDYY format, or you can use the calendar icon to select the date. The date range determines which submissions and decisions are included in the report. Results may be further refined by reviewer role, article type, or section category. If nothing in the list is selected, then no filter is applied for that parameter. On a PC, multiple values may be selected by holding down the control key on your keyboard while using the mouse to select the desired items in the selection box. If you are a Mac user, hold down the command key while using the mouse to select the desired items. Please tick Create Extraction File for Download and then click Submit to run the report. Select any additional criteria by which you wish to run your report. List board members first. Pre-sorts the result with board members first. Board member is a yes or no value set in each reviewer's account. Include reviewer and manuscript ratings in result set. Not all journals use these rating schemes, and so the statistics are optional. Clicking Create Extraction File for Download will add a download link to the report for offline use. Include reviewers' classifications in download file will include reviewers' personal classifications. Include reviewers' keywords will include reviewers' personal keywords. Include inactivated users includes any inactive users in the search results. Display all reviewers in the system option includes all accounts with any reviewer role, regardless of whether they have any activity in the selected time. Click the Submit button to generate the report. This report is interactive, which means the arrow buttons below the column titles can be used to sort results. Reviewer names are hyperlinked. Clicking the name will show the reviewer's review history in the journal. Role lists the reviewer role as set in the reviewer's account. Board member will be displayed as yes or no depending on the option selected in the reviewer's account. Reviews in progress displays the current number of reviews that have been started but not yet submitted. This report also displays reviewer statistics on invited and agreed reviews. Optional statistics for manuscript ratings are available for journals where the reviewers are asked to rate submissions from 1 to 100. Optional statistics for reviewer ratings are available for journals where editors are asked to rate each completed review from 1 to 100. Download reports can include additional columns that are not displayed on screen version, such as people ID, reviewer classifications, and keywords. If the report results are not what you expected, you can select Back to Reviewer Performance Report at the bottom to return to the report parameters and make any adjustments. This is how you run the Reviewer Performance Report in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.